speed.
It's a dangerous team, Louisville.
They're a good team.
Yep. They've had a good year.
Chris Mack and his staff have done a great job with this team. I'm not sure at the beginning of the year if they thought, hey, can we make the NCAA tournament? But after you watched them a while, you knew they could. And took them a while to recover.